Mothering Sunday began with nothing to do with mothers at all. Mothering Sunday is the fourth Sunday of Lent. Servants were given a day off to visit their mothers and family. Mothering Sunday falls on different days depending on the countries. It is held exactly 3 weeks before Easter Sunday in the United Kingdom. Mother's Sunday has been celebrated. The date varies in other parts of the world. Children kneel at their mother's feet to pray, to pay respect and thank her for everything she has done.
Mothering Sunday all started on the 16th century with no connection to the loving mothers at all. The Mothering Sunday became a tradition in the whole world on the fourth Sunday of Lent, and they would have a service in the church. The word Mothering Sunday is referred to the Mother Church, which is, say, the main church of cathedral or the region. Children on Mothering Sunday, children will bring their mothers presents, flowers, and homemade cards to their caring mothers. Mothering Sunday falls on tons of different days depending on the countries where it is celebrated. It is held on the second Sunday of May in many countries such as Australia, Canada, and the United States. It is held exactly 3 weeks before Easter Sunday in the United Kingdom. Mother's Day is a celebration honoring the mother of the family, as well as motherhood, maternal bonds, and the influence of mothers in society. It is celebrated on various days in many parts of the world, most commonly in the months of March or May. There are more gifts you can give your mother, is flowers, chocolates, clothing, gift vouchers, and other gifts that are given to mothers.